So we arrived at Grindelwald first. We're doing mountain karting here and scooter biking. But now first, John wants to pet the cows.
Yes.
She looks good in the morning, and she don't even know it. I don't want you to go yet. Can we stay in the moment? Don't look in the mirror, look into my eyes. When you see your reflection, you'll see what I like. You look good in the morning.
Okay. I'm not petting the cows.
Not from behind. Wow, I hope I got that. That's Sean almost dying by trying to pet the cow.
Are you supposed to pet them? I don't think you're supposed to pet them.
I don't know.
While they're eating?
Maybe.
Don't pet them while they're eating.
Yeah.
Don't pet them while they're peeing.
Wow. Wow.
I'm glad I moved out of the way. I didn't even touch him either. I didn't even touch him.
I know. I got this feeling on a summer day. I knew it when I saw her face. I just thought that she could be the one. I got this feeling on a summer day. I knew it when I saw her face. I just thought that she could be the one. Okay, so Sven and I, we are about to go fly his drone all the way to the lake, way over there. And we're too lazy to walk there ourselves, so we're gonna fly the drone and have it take the picture for us. And here it goes. Oh shoot, I'm not getting it. As you can tell here, Sven is a very professional pilot. He's been doing this for a long time. About to do the mountain carts, go all the way down the mountain, right? Or halfway? Is that right?
No.
How far are we going? Halfway.
Oh, we're going till halfway.
Halfway down, and then
we have the scooter bike.
And then the scooter bike. Yes, we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have a good time.
How do you feel about the line, though?
The line sucks. Yeah, these people. You know, we learned our lesson. You got to do this earlier in the day. Look in the mirror, look into my eyes. When you see your reflection, you'll see what I like. You look good in the morning.